The first global vaccine delivery didn't use fridges. It used orphan boys. In 1803, Spain wanted to send the smallpox vaccine across the ocean, but there was no way to keep it alive. So they did something unthinkable. They brought 22 orphan boys on board a ship and infected them one by one with live cowpox. The virus would die in jars, but it can survive in the boys' bodies. It was called the arm-to-arm method. Every few days, a new child was infected to keep the chain alive. They sailed from Spain to South America, then to Mexico and the Philippines, saving thousands of lives along the way. No one remembers the names of those kids, but they carried the cure inside them. History's first vaccine delivery was human. The planet's full of hidden science. Follow to uncover it.